Dear Claire, it's been so long since I've been without you. 3 years is a long time. After a while, I didn't know what to do with myself. I couldn't handle being around people, because all I wanted to do was to be around you and James. I left to live alone, and I haven't spoken a word since your funeral. Someone who was hurting as much as I was. I took her in, not knowing what I was getting myself into, but if there's anything you taught me, it's that we all need a second chance. So I made a promise to protect her no matter what, because you would want me to do the right thing. And that's exactly what I'm going to do.